Hello everyone and welcome to Escape SpongeBob Obby. Now if you're wondering why we're not doing the microphone, I cannot get past one level because of how laggy it is. I tried and I tried and I tried and I just could not get past it. So sadly we're not gonna be able to finish it. So let's do this. Hold on, let me get the music going. Come on, load. Okay, it's loading. Looks like you can buy this stuff.
You always have a choice.
We're gonna add, should have loaded this first.
Things for the right reasons and always end up at the right place. The promise to do.
Okay, there we go.
And I know no fear.
Shoot.
But the truth is plain to see. She was sent to rescue me. I see who I wanna be in my daughter's eyes. In my daughter's eyes, everyone. Darkness turns to light, and the world is at peace. This miracle God gave to me gives me strength when I'm weak. I find reason to believe in my daughter's eyes. And when she wraps her hand around my finger, heart puts a smile. I can see the future, a reflection of who I am and what will be. And though she'll grow and someday leave, maybe raise a family, when I'm gone, I hope you'll see how happy she made me.
Ever notice how fruit is spelled with two O's?
Like, fruit.
Excuse me. Ugh.
Fruit. Did you ever notice how Toucan Sam should be flying instead of swinging in on a vine?
Ooh, I like these flames.
Baby, it's too late.
Shoot! I was literally on the last one. This time that it keeps stopping, I'm looking at it and I'm not hitting crap. I do not know why. It's doing it. Oh, I did it.
My dream, there's a place where it's good.
right, everybody. Looks like we finished. Escape SpongeBob, Obby. Surprise, whatever. Blank thing. So if you like this, please leave a like, comment if you wish, especially if you want any more maps that you might like to see me do. And sub for more people. I'm out. Bye.